It's Laura with Davis Creations 34, and I'm here to show you what four mediums I used and put together to create this piece. I used gouache and glitter. I also used acrylic and some craft tape. So I had four mediums. I really love gouache. Gouache acts as two mediums in one, like watercolor and acrylic. It's very easy to use as an acrylic, and I absolutely love it as a watercolor type medium. Anyways, join me in the video and see how I created this piece.